Golden State is 6'5", his first dunk.
Otis Smith is a power dunker, and you saw that right there.
Oh, you call that special. Everybody in the stands flashing a 10. They had him up before he got there. Get that flair to it. You got to do something a little bit special, and I like that one by Clyde. Well, that'll draw a high score, I tell you that right now.
Pulled out all stops on that one with a 360 and a two-hand hammer over the top.
Needs 41 points on this to be first in this first round. He'll get more than 41.
Clyde needs to do something special here. Again, it's a power windmill type of dunk.
Oh, well, that's a 360 with just a little authority, folks.
Mission Control ready for launch.
That brought Dominique to his feet. And a 50 for Michael Jordan on his first dunk of the semifinal round. Oh, mercy.
That was a tremendous effort by Dominique Wilkins. It's nothing new, but again, it's spectacular and it's front of the home crowd. Here's a 360.
Whoa!
Well, the heat is on, Rick, with that one. The judges are gonna have to respond with a good score.
That may have closed the door.
That was a very impressive dunk.
So the two finalists will be previous champions, the defending champion Michael Jordan with 145 points in the semifinal round, and Dominique Wilkins with 143 points in the semifinals. And this is what the crowd's been waiting for. From high above the rim. High above the rim. And the perfect score of 50.
Be hard not to give him 50 on that one, Steve. That was impressive. That time he did the two-hander, double clutch.
He got a 50. Ooh, they were impressed enough to give him a 50. Looked like a figure eight with the double clutch. A 47 was awarded on that dunk. Judges have awarded Dominique Wilkins a 45.
That's incredible.
Now for Michael Jordan, here's the story. Wilkins finishes with 145. Michael Jordan needs a 48 to tie, a 49 to win.
Creativity and imagination is the key, plus he's got to make the dunk.
Crowd, let you know what they think of it. Now we will wait for the judges. A 48 ties, a 49 wins. They gave him a 50. They gave Jordan a 50. He defends his championship.